So students, now see penetration of sperm. As you know, secretions of seminal vesicles, prostate gland and copper glands for large amount of seminal fluid or semen. It means secretions of accessory genital gland. These are one pair of seminal vesicles, prostate gland, and one pair of Cooper's gland. Cooper's gland also called bulbourethral gland. So these secretions of these glands form large amount of seminal fluid or semen. This activated sperms are able to fertilize ovum. During penetration of sperm, acrosomal part of the sperm releases sperm lysis. Sperm lysis are the chemicals or enzymes. They dissolve envelopes surrounding the ovum. About these envelopes, I have already told you during description of structure of ovum. Different envelopes: corona radiata, zona pellucida, and hyaluronic acid present in space between follicular cells. These are dissolved by sperm lysis. One of the sperm lysis is hyaluronidase.